just started hitting the gym? Wondering if you should start taking supplements? If yes, then which? Well, you can relax here. You have clicked the right video link to understand all the problems at root levels. Welcome to the Holistic Collective. Do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel if this video really helped you. Given below in the description are a few affiliate products. Click on the link to buy them and you can be sure of trying something worthy. The most commonly talked and explored gym supplement is creatine. The basic use of creatine as a supplement is to make the user stronger, build muscles and give more training energy. Not to forget, all this implies only if you are training hard as well and following a strict diet. We feel if you are fulfilling both the criteria, creatine should be a safe supplement for you to start with. Let us look at the top 9 reasons why we feel you should take creatine, that too at the beginner's level. Number 1. There is no other supplement as safe as creatine. There are scores of studies to prove that creatine, if taken in proportion of 5 grams per day, has no negative side effects on the body. Surrounding the safe use of creatine, there are numerous myths which take rounds. The most famous being creatine leads to muscle cramps. Contrary to this myth, a recent study has in fact proved that if creatine is taken in the right dosage, it reduces muscle cramps and keeps the body healthy. Another myth taking the center stage is that creatine leads to kidney function impairment and also damages the liver. How not true is this? There are again loads of studies which have proven this myth to be wrong and given the importance and positive effects of using creatine. Number 2. Creatine is a catalyst to increase muscle mass. If you are doing high intensity training, it is without a doubt that you understand the importance of gaining mass and strength. Just a 4-week period of creatine supplement is known to give you more than 6 pounds of lean mass. Wonderful, isn't it? Further, a study has also proved that creatine helps in influencing muscle cell growth. The study showed that there was a 10% increase in the satellite cells of the body using creatine daily for 8 weeks when compared to the body's given placebo for those 8 weeks. Finally, creatine has also shown positive effects in the increase of protein insulin like growth factor. IGF-1 is the key starter for muscle growth and strength. 5 grams of creatine a day worked wonders for the increase of IGF-1. Number 3. Creatine helps you to develop more training energy. The levels of phosphocreatine in the muscle cells reach the optimum levels when creatine is used as a supplement on a daily basis. This helps refill the energy stores of our body at a faster pace, enabling us to train harder for a longer period of time with effective performance. If you're into sports which require short bursts of energy to perform, creatine should be the ideal supplement for your diet program. Number 4. Creatine is brain booster too. Along with positive effects on the physical body, creatine makes you smarter too. There have been studies done that show usage of creatine as a supplement helps in increasing memory and cognitive functioning of the brain. It also helps in treating various disorders like Parkinson's and Huntington's diseases. Number 5. Creatine is good for your heart's health. Creatine helps in lowering cholesterol, which in turn increases the cardiovascular efficiency. A drop of 20% in the LDL, that is bad cholesterol, and increase in 20% HDL, good cholesterol, was observed in people who took creatine as a supplement for a continuous period of 8 weeks. As we all know, counting cholesterol helps levels in keeping a heart fit and healthy by preventing heart diseases. Number 6. Creatine is suitable for beginners. It is quite a common scenario that you are bombarded with several supplement suggestions when you just start working out. So much that you feel irritated and feel like stopping the process. Rather than getting messed up in your brains as to which supplements are to be taken pre and post workout, creatine is the safest and smartest option you can offer. Usage of creatine won't lead to any unnatural reactions of your body but will help you boost your energy when you require it the most. The bonus being creatine is one of the cheapest supplements to start off with in the market. Number 7. Creatine does not have any long-term side effects. There are numerous supplements in the market which can give instant results but are harmful for your body in the longer run. Creatine is not one of them. There are studies which prove that if taken in the right quantity, creatine does not harm your body in the longer run. This research is in fact validated for more than 5 years. At number 8, creatine helps in lowering blood sugar levels. If you have joined the gym with a view of reducing weight, creatine can work magic for you. The fastest way of losing weight is by lowering the blood sugar levels in the body, and this is what creatine exactly does. Though this research is still at a very primary stage, it is showing significant progress. Number 9, creatine helps in recovery of the body. When compared to experienced gym goers, it is an obvious fact that your body as a beginner will take more time to recover from the exercise that you do. Here, if you are taking creatine as a supplement, you are bound to feel less tired post-workout. The cell muscles too have a recovery advantage with creatine. Putting it in simple words, creatine will help you get to your next workout in the fastest time possible. There are three commonly asked questions about creatine. Let's have a look at them. The first one, is creatine loading phase necessary? No, not at all. There is no significant importance of starting with the loading phase when you are starting creatine as a supplement. It is advisable to consume 5 grams of creatine per day. At number 2, which is the most easily available form of creatine? Creatine monohydrate is a simple structural form of creatine that is easily available in the market. Also, it is the cheapest version of creatine you can consume. Number 3. How does one dissolve creatine? Creatine is easily soluble in fiber. 5 grams of creatine can be easily dissolved in a glass of water for consumption. Just add the creatine powder and stir it with the spoon. It is as simple as that. Remember, consumption of creatine is good and validated only and only if you're training every day and following a strict diet. Creatine will surely help you feel stronger and give you the added energy to work out hard. Also remember, like we at the Holistic Collective say, avoid stress, eat right, sleep well, and never forget to smile.